In this video, I'm gonna break down how I edited this whiskey commercial ad.
Got them mad, she feels so sad and wants the world to know just what her blues is all about.
Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. If you are new here, consider subscribing for more videos like this. Let's start.
Alright, so first thing is, go to the Premiere Pro, here it is, and my client gave me 5 raw footage to play with. So these are just the 5 videos he gave me, and what I did first is drag those videos in Premiere and watch all these 5 videos. So I just handpicked them and look for something that's good to watch. So after that, I pick this 3 footage. So it's this one, and so the last one is this one, is this hero shot, which is very important when, you know, creating commercial video. So after that, when I had chosen these clips, is the next step I did was to create sound effects and some sound designs, and this is what it looks like. So these are all the sound designs that, you know, I used for this video. It has a lot of different types. And if you're wondering where I found this sound effects, I'm gonna make another video of that on what websites provide some good, you know, sound effects. So basically, this is how my sound effects looks like. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 layers of sound effects. So you can see there's some sound effects when there's, you know, when he is picking up the glass, opening the bottle, and then pouring the whiskey to his glass. And then closing it. So everything has its different sound effects. And then after that, the next step I did was to put the music. So this music was chosen by the client. This is his preferred music. This is his choice. This is the music he wants for his whiskey video. Yeah, after that, I just place it there. And if you're wondering why this volume is at a very low level, it's minus 13. That's a client's preference as well. As you can see, this, there are 2 videos here. So this is the first draft I made. So basically, this is the one that I have edited. Make sure to keep the first draft because you don't know what will happen. Maybe they don't like the second draft that you made. Maybe they'll still like the first one. So that's it. And then after that, after putting the music, I placed the color grading based on his reference as well. So yeah, if whenever creating videos like this, make sure to interview your client and ask them, you know, what theme they are looking into, the color grade, the style, and the music genre they're going for, what they're aiming for. Is it, you know, gonna be fun? Is it gonna be moody? So those are types of, you know, questions that you want to ask. Maybe I'll do another video of that on, you know, how to ask your clients. So basically, this is just a breakdown of how I edited this video. So basically, the client wanted a moody, kind of an elegant, fancy, minimal look to his video, because, you know, it's a whiskey video. So this is what I did with the color grading. I added some, you know, blacks, some shadows, and some highlights, desaturated some parts of it, and then that's it. And then after, he also instructed me to add a copy to the video, so that's important as well when asking your clients. So it says drink up, pour up, and winter blues collection. So that's it for the breakdown of how I edited this video. Right, that's it.
Got them bad, she feels so sad.